Hi, I'm Roger from Intel. Last year, we introduced the ARC graphics program and our commitment to delivering high-performance graphics hardware, software, and services to gamers and creators around the world. Now, ARC is about applying a platform approach to visual computing. For decades, we've delivered generation after generation of CPUs that provide computing horsepower for billions of people around the world. We developed the original USB 1.0 in 1996. We drove industry adoption of Wi-Fi and wireless laptops in the early 2000s, and we introduced the Thunderbolt interface over a decade ago. In partnership with the PC ecosystem, we developed the groundbreaking PCI architecture, a standard that remains central to our systems and device chipsets more than 25 years later. We built a foundation in power-efficient integrated graphics that ships in the majority of laptops today. From Ultrabook to Evo, our focus has always been platform-level innovation. And now, we've arrived at the next big milestone, completing the Intel platform with discrete graphics. Today, we are officially launching our Intel ARC graphics family for laptops. These are the first discrete GPUs to launch from our ARC A-series products for laptops, desktops, and workstations this year. Now, we've built a strong foundation in integrated graphics. Since 2019, we've focused on graphics, quadrupling game performance in these platforms. ARC 3 in laptops marks the next big step in our journey, doubling performance again within similar thin and light form factors. The first ARC 3 laptops are available now, followed by the more powerful ARC 5 and ARC 7 products this summer. All ARC graphics platforms will include a common architecture and advanced feature set, including DirectX 12 Ultimate and hardware-accelerated AI and media engines. Intel ARC 3 products offer enhanced 1080p gaming and industry-leading content creation in many of the same thin and light form factors our customers love. ARC 5 and 7 products offer the same advanced content creation capabilities with higher graphics and compute performance. All ARC products start with our new Xe High Performance Graphics Microarchitecture, or Xe HPG for short, which was engineered from the ground up for gamers and creators. Now, we've packed a ton of great technology into Xe HPG, including powerful Xe cores with integrated AI engines that we call XMX for accelerating AI workloads like our upcoming Xe SS upscaling technology, and a new media engine that's tuned to accelerate existing and future creator workloads. Every ARC GPU offers full support for DirectX 12 Ultimate, including hardware-accelerated ray tracing. And ARC, in conjunction with the 12th Gen Intel Core processors, will be direct storage capable. Now, we've partnered with game studios around the world to ensure the next-gen game titles are optimized for the ARC platform, including wildly popular games like Elden Ring from Bandai Namco and Ghostwire Tokyo from Bethesda Softworks, and many, many more. The first wave of ARC 3 laptops is available now and will include two initial product offerings, the base A350M for ultra-thin designs and the A370M for more performance in thin and light designs. Now let's look at the performance of the A370M. These laptops will deliver over 60 frames per second at 1080p on a range of popular titles. Also, for popular esports titles where high refresh rates are often demanded, you can see that Intel ARC 3 delivers over 90 frames per second, enabling competitive gaming on the go and some of the most portable designs in the industry. The titles here are all running on ARC 3 graphics. We're working with an ever-expanding list of game developers to ensure the most popular titles deliver the best possible experience on Arc 3 graphics. And coming this summer, Arc 5 and Arc 7-based laptops will be packed with even more. You'll get more Xe cores, more fixed-function ray tracing acceleration, more GDDR6 memory, and ultimately, more performance. They will also ship with a new technology designed to deliver more efficient performance, which we call Xe supersampling, known as XeSS. Most gaming laptops today have 1080p displays, but there's an increasing demand for higher refresh rates and higher resolutions within the same power-constrained laptop envelope. XeSS is our solution, leveraging the power of Arc's XMX AI engines to deliver high-performance AI-accelerated upscaling. Here's a preview of XeSS running on an Arc 7 graphics platform. This is Dolmen, a soon-to-be-released science fiction and horror role-playing game. On the left is native gameplay rendered at 1080p, while on the right is XeSS enhanced gameplay upscaled to 4K. As we zoom in, focus on the shield and the wall. Notice the additional clarity and detail that can be seen with Intel XeSS on the right. With Intel XeSS, you get better gameplay at higher resolutions. XeSS is coming this summer and will be supported on all Arc A-series products. At launch, XeSS will be enabled in more than 20 games, including the titles we have listed here. We'll continue working with top game studios this year to grow adoption of this powerful and open AI upscaling technology. We're excited by how AI can help gamers get more from their systems, but it doesn't stop with gaming. Artificial intelligence is transforming how we work, learn, game, and create, from removing background distractions in video calls to speeding up content creation workflows to making virtual worlds more lifelike and engaging. We built Intel Arc's XMX AI acceleration engines to power AI workloads now and in the future. Our AI engines have 16 times the compute for AI inferencing operations when compared to traditional GPU vector units, which can enable performance boosts in many productivity, gaming, and creator applications. Let's see an example. Now, most of us have personal videos we've captured from years back using older equipment. Imagine if you could improve the quality of these lower resolution videos so they look great on today's 4K displays. Topaz Labs Video Enhance AI is an application that leverages the power of our XMX AI engine to help you do that. On the left is a grainy old family video, and on the right is the same video, but scaled up to 4K. You can see the AI denoiser and scaling engine brings this old family memory back to life. Let's see how the power of AI works on some other scenes. In this historical clip, you can see the clarity and detail that's been added to the rocket and structure compared to the original. And finally, even on more recent videos with lower resolution, Video Enhance AI can improve the sharpness and detail of the scene while scaling up the original video. Our XMX engines seamlessly accelerate this compute-intensive AI process to give you amazing results in half the time. With the power of XMX, this upscaling is more than twice as fast as integrated graphics alone. Along with AI, we built into our Arc products an advanced multimedia processing engine. Video creation, collaboration, and streaming have exploded in recent years, impacting nearly all of our lives. And the landscape is rapidly changing. To provide some perspective on where the industry is headed, we invited Matt Frost, chairman of the Alliance for Open Media, to share his unique point of view.
Sure, happy to. As you said, I'm Matt Frost. I'm a director of product management at Google, helping lead the team that develops open media technology like the Av1 video codec. I'm also the chairman of the board of the Alliance for Open Media. With AOM, we bring together a group of global leaders in online video services, devices, chips. And these are companies like not only Google and Intel, but Microsoft, Apple, Netflix, Samsung, Amazon, Cisco, Tencent, Alibaba. And they got together with the goal of developing royalty-free open source media technologies for the internet. And the first technology we produced was a video codec called Av1. Av1 is a next generation video codec that provides significant improvement over previous generation technologies. We can capture and store the same quality using 20 to 30% less data, or even higher quality using the same amount of data. And when you compare with technologies like HT264, we can offer 50 to 60% gains over those technologies. What that means is that you can store the video in a smaller file or store higher resolution video using the same size file, and you can stream the video using fewer bits, so with a more efficient stream.
The AV1 codec will be a game changer for the future of video encoding and streaming. ARC supports acceleration for the broadest set of video codecs and standards, and ARC GPUs are the first in the industry to support hardware-accelerated AV1 decoding and encoding. Direct hardware support for AV1 encoding in ARC graphics provides a 50x improvement in encoding speed versus traditional software implementations. We're working with industry partners to ensure that Intel ARC AV1 support is available today in many of the most popular media applications, with broad adoption expected this year. Here's a quick preview of what AV1 can do for game streamers. This is an example of AV1 game streaming using XSplit Gamecaster versus traditional H.264 game streaming. This game is called Elden Ring, and both streams have been captured in XSplit at 5 megabits per second. As we pause, you can see how much more clarity there is in the AV1 stream. Look at the rock wall on the right and the bush in the foreground. You see more detail in each of those areas. Pausing again, look at the details here in the background, the trees, the rock wall, the floor. I think it's safe to say that everything encoded with AV1 looks better. Look here at the blades of grass, and you can see on the right-hand side that AV1 looks sharper with less artifacts. Intel ARC is the world's first GPU to offer AV1 hardware-accelerated encode, delivering smoother, higher quality streaming while consuming the same internet bandwidth. While ARC graphics delivers impressive 3D, AI, and media capabilities for laptops, all elements of the mobile platform should work well together to deliver the best experience. This is why we developed Intel Deeplink, a collection of technologies supported by every ARC-based mobile platform. With Deeplink, ARC GPUs work seamlessly with Intel CPUs and our integrated graphics to boost performance for gaming, creating, and streaming. It enables dynamic power sharing, intelligently distributing power across the platform to increase application performance up to 30% on creation and compute-intensive applications. It also includes hypercompute, which enables a significant speedup in AI-heavy applications. In the XMX video demo we showed you earlier, we saw an additional 24% performance improvement when we leverage all available AI engines in the system. And through Deeplink's hyper encode capability, media engines from across the platform work together to speed up video encoding workloads by up to 60% compared to the performance of just a single GPU. Deeplink maximizes platform performance through software, and we've invested as much into ARC software as the hardware itself. We have a dedicated team focused on delivering day zero game ready drivers, which you'll be able to track in our new ARC control interface. It's an all-in-one hub that puts you in full control of the ARC experience. ARC Control includes custom performance profiles, built-in streaming, a virtual camera, integrated game-on driver downloading, automatic game capture, and a lot more. It also supports both Intel Iris and Intel ARC GPUs for a unified software experience, and no login is required. Many of our first Intel ARC laptops will be Evo designs. Intel Evo, with our latest 12th gen Intel Core processors, enable you to get the most out of thin and light machines with Wi-Fi 6, remarkable responsiveness, and battery life. The additional horsepower of Intel ARC graphics will unlock new and improved gaming and creation capabilities within these Evo designs. The first ARC design you can buy is available for pre-order today, the Samsung Galaxy Book 2 Pro, equipped with ARC 3 graphics. This super thin Evo device comes equipped with a beautiful OLED screen for ultra portable content creation. We've partnered with top manufacturers to co-engineer an amazing lineup of designs across the entire Arc A-Series family, including several right here in the studio. From thin and light premium laptops to high-performance gaming and content creation machines, we're excited to get Arc laptops into the hands of the community. We know how much the community experience matters. Arc is more than just another piece of hardware in your PC. It's your portal to play and create. Working with our developer partners, a growing portfolio of Intel-optimized games and multimedia applications will be available to Arc customers through special launch bundles. Our Arc community will have a steady stream of contests and promotions, such as monthly loot drops and play-to-win events. Our goal is to deliver something new and fun to the community every day of the year. Connect with us and join the conversation on our Insiders Discord. We covered a lot in a short amount of time, and there is a lot more to share. Please go to intel.com to learn all of the details. Arc Graphics fuses a full DirectX 12 Ultimate gaming experience with our most advanced creator-focused media and AI engines, combining hardware and software to unleash the full laptop platform. And the first Arc 3 laptops are now available for order, while the Arc 5 and the Arc 7 products will be available this summer, along with more platform technologies like XeSS and our upcoming Arc-based desktops and adding cards. Thank you so much for joining us. I think I can speak for a lot of us here at Intel when I say it's been an incredibly exciting journey so far, and we are eager to see Arc products in the hands of gamers and creators around the world. It's going to be a big year for Arc graphics. Before I go, I want to share one more thing with you.